the gaming video. Today I'm with a special guest called
Gaming Andrew.
Go for it, your intro.
Hey guys, this is my Pokemon.
Hello YouTubers, today we are here with Gaming Andrew and we are here with
Best Brother.
And we're gonna be having a Clash Royale friendly battle. Wait. Guys, if you guys play Clash Royale, please join our clan.
YouTubers only?
YouTube.
But it's only for YouTubers.
Yes. So, I'm going to send it to Angel.
Andrew, is your team only pure?
No, it will be two legendaries.
No, I'm doing it pure towers. We're doing a spawner.
Okay. Well, let me tell Angel to help me. We gotta use the same one?
Sure, you just don't have the clone.
Where's the tombstone? Okay, it's tombstone. Who is it? It's tombstone. Elixir. Go up, Fry Cussy. Elixir, furnace. Where's the furnace? I don't have the clone. What I use instead of for the clone?
I don't know.
I use the mirror.
I already have the mirror.
No, but who else I have to put?
Wait up, I'm gonna put something that you can maybe use.
Then I put the...
You can replace the log with the tornado.
Tornado.
Hey, what? Open the door and you're
the goblin hood. Don't mind the noise. It's just crazy people.
It's the crazy people from outside.
Yes. So let's begin.
I'll send it to you.
Okay. Best Brothers said let's begin.
Best Brothers in Jungle Arena already, guys. But I'm just one level bottom from here.
So, you're gonna be attacking that side?
Yeah.
And I'll be attacking this side.
Give me what do you want? Cards.
Don't mind that. It's just your people from the outside. They're fighting. The weird people outside. Let's use the tornado to not get them.
You guys probably not watching Naked Woman.
Those are the weird people from outside. They don't.
Yeah, they're not gonna come bother you.
I'm not gonna bother you guys anyway.
So let's just keep going. Angel's already getting a huge rush.
I'm trying to stop your push.
I don't know what I should do right now.
Before you could wreck me. Too badly that I'm not gonna be able to stop it. Mine is only a goblin barrel.
A goblin barrel.
I mean goblins.
Man, Angel, what the hell, dude? Hey, you're using the tornado and all of this stuff in the back. Tornado! Man, look at Angel. You know they're using his barbarians. Let's use a tornado again. Tornado!
Are you gonna be able to stop it?
Start attacking the other side. Because Angel already has that side. I'll be able to stop. Let's use the furnace because he has a huge rush. Man, Angel, what are you trying to do, dude? Why are you so
mean? Wait, I think you're gonna stop it completely before I can get the tower. Why are you trying to kill me already?
Now
Yeah, but that was a regular battle.
It would be intimate. He was trying to be a bully. And now he's gonna win me.
That's what you get for trying to mess me up. And that was game.
Oh, he won. Well, let's get a good game. And this would be the end of our video.
No, what you doing? That's only 5 minutes long. You need to time it. I'm sorry, guys. I'm going to have to check something. Yeah, okay. 25 minutes long.
Okay, let's do another battle. But this time...
let's actually do it how the battle's supposed to go.
How about we do like how we did a long time
That's
ago?
That's the whole point.
Let's do only a spawning deck.
That's right. Let's take out one tower and then let's take out the other tower. That's what I was trying to do, but you kept on messing me up. Alright, accept it.
Wait,
no, let's change it for the P.E.K.K.A. instead.
Okay, which one do we switch on for the P.E.K.K.A.? The,
Giant.
So we're going to use it like this?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I sent it to you or you sent it to me?
I sent it to you already.
Okay, so what we're going to do is that I'm going to attack one side, he's going to attack another side.
Alright, my thing's perfect already.
What side are you attacking?
I already started attacking. That side.
I'm gonna have to use the goblin.
You didn't get the P.E.K.K.A.?
Nope.
Why? I told you to get the P.E.K.K.A. I got the P.E.K.K.A. twice.
Then I still had to wait till the P.E.K.K.A. fell down.
But your barbarians aren't gonna let it do its job.
Now I have the P.E.K.K.A.
Yeah, but you just messed up my thing since I might have to log it. I need to try to stop it before you completely wreck me. To get the barbarians? Yeah, but your P.E.K.K.A. might kill my tower. Remember, we're trying to get two towers, so you get the other tower.
We need to try to stop this.
Yeah, but you're not trying to stop it completely, though. The furnace doesn't really affect the P.E.K.K.A. Don't put the anything else. Just put the P.E.K.K.A. The P.E.K.K.A. could deal with it itself.
I'm still waiting. But then I gotta wait till your thing dies. I'm gonna need something to kill the furnace.
The furnace is already dead. I never noticed that we actually had the same amount of health. Go for it.
Wait. Okay. Oh, sure, you took off his.
It's still gonna get it.
Can I use another one or not yet?
Nah, he's gonna still get the tower. I'm gonna try to stop him before he can complete.
He's not.
Dang it.
Wait.
Use
another P.E.K.K.A. or something else?
Use the P.E.K.K.A.
For the barbarians?
Put the P.E.K.K.A. since the barbarians are gonna stop it. Yeah, put the P.E.K.K.A.
That way? P.E.K.K.A.
No!
You dumb P.E.K.K.A. I think we're finished now.
I don't know. Try to destroy it as soon as possible. Yeah, but I'm not trying to win.
Well, this came out bad. Do you think we should do another one?
Yes, we need to try to perfect it. Wait up, I'm gonna change the arena. There, I changed the arena.
We're gonna be playing in the training camp.
Alright, so
the Pekka.
And the mirror?
No, just Pekka.
I got the Pekka and the mirror.
What side are you attacking?
I already started attacking one side. Did you get the tombstone or nah?
Yeah.
Alright, because that's how you're going to stop it when the Pekka destroys the tower. No, when it finishes the tower. There, now. You see it gets overwhelmed.
Oh, what am I supposed to do now? I didn't get no...
Go with the furnace. On the other side.
Then I got the mirror. Did I put another furnace?
Yeah, so it could just do trickle damage and it won't really.
Then I got the, I'm going to use the tornado right here.
No, don't.
I'm going to use it right here.
Yeah, so it won't affect my fire spirits. Dang it, they're doing it too slow.
Why haven't you used your Pekka yet?
I haven't rotated it to it yet.
I'm gonna use that elixir connector. What did I do to try to kill your friend?
Nothing really. It hasn't finished it off. Alright, there you go. It destroyed itself.
Now this time you can be good. Remember last time?
Yeah, we made it. Okay. A whole bunch of them.
Now we just gotta wait until the next round.
Alright.
So
I put the elixir collectors.
I'm gonna put elixir collector. All I have is furnaces.
And what else?
Just furnaces.
Alright, let's start it with the furnace.
A goblin.
Let's start putting the furnace in.
I'm just gonna put them
in
the same side, but they could just start attacking each other.
Yeah, they'll cancel each other out.
Another one. Now I'm gonna use the tornado right there.
I wouldn't goblins.
I'm gonna have to put the goblin.
So it could stop him.
Yeah, put another elixir collector. What, did we just start putting in things?
Well, not yet.
That's all I could do.
Oh, sure, let's start it then.
There, now we can start. Just start placing it around here. This is it. I guess I need to make it around here. I just need to start putting it around here.
The furnaces are really good because they're grouping each other up. And the log is... Why do you think I chose the log? I could just do that since they're grouping each other up because of the barbs. Well, yeah, I've been focusing on my elixir collectors. You haven't. I haven't been using the mirror to make them more. I've only been using the mirror for elixir collectors. Yeah, my guys got to your side. Now I just try to stop them. Damn, this is crazy though. Huh.
Yeah.
think I'm gonna die. Well, let's just start digging.
Damn, I can't believe we actually mastered it though. Wow, that tornado was good, but it's not gonna be able to stop it though. That was a good game for sure. You wanna do it again or not?
I don't know.
Well, yeah, I'm obviously more skilled. Are you gonna do another game and then stop this video?
Let's do only
Epics and Legendaries?
Because you have more legendaries.
Yeah, I said
only,
Epics
let's
and
do only,
Legendaries.
Like, defense.
Alright.
So we can use the. We can use the. The X-Bow, the Cannon, the Mortar, the Tesla, the Inferno Tower.
I can't find my expo.
We gotta use the mirror.
Oh, there it is.
Bomb tower.
We have to use the elixir collector too, though.
I don't have it there. I have mine ready. I use the expo, the cannon, the mortar, the Tesla, the what's it called? The Inferno Tower.
I use the expo, the mortar, the Tesla, the Inferno Tower, the cannon, the bomb tower, mirror, and elixir collector.
Yeah, I think we are just in different places.
Alright, I'm gonna start it. Bruh. Wait, I was gonna change the arena.
Well, let's begin. I think I'm gonna start attacking this side.
Yeah, but this is kind of like a free-for-all, so I need to try to stop that.
I got two things that can't fight towers.
Bam. And bam.
Which is better, Bond Tower or Tesla?
Wait, what? Why?
Because I put it too close.
Zap. Cannon, go!
Only your mortar could attack all of you.
I was about to say, it's not able to, huh?
But it is. I know I could kill that. This.
Was it done? We're not giving up today. We're not going anywhere.